that's the official parking area for the climbing crag. It's not allowed to park in the village or at the crag, so you have to walk through the whole village. It's about 10 minutes. The crag is very, very easy to find. Just follow the sign to the right.